I want to ask you the question. Maybe you don't get the Totem fragment. Maybe you don't ask for it at all. Hear me out. Hear me out, guys. Just hear me out.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
What is up, Heroes of Dominion? My name is Charlie. This is Hero War Central, and in this video, I want to discuss a little bit of a different strategy when it comes to the Letter to Winter Claus event that's coming to us in Winterfest in just a couple of weeks here on Hero Wars Facebook and web. Now, a quick breakdown of what this event entails. Early on in the 14-day event, the 14-day window of the Winterfest, you're going to be presented with this page right here. If you are a completely free-to-play player, that is, you have no VIP at all, then you're going to be confronted with this screen right here instead. You're going to get this golden ticket option instead of the big skin stone chests. And this is going to ultimately be the best thing to go for free-to-play players without question. This is going to be the absolute best quality of life. The best thing you can do for your account is to get this choice. But how do you make a choice? So what you'll do is you'll select three of these items. There are 10 here. You got to pick three. And you can see down here, 0 of 3 selected, and then send the letter. And then at the end of Winterfest, you're going to receive at random one of the three items that you chose. So you're effectively asking Santa Claus or whatever for your Christmas gift. Now, if you're a free-to-play player, like I said, go for that golden raid ticket. Without question, that's going to be the absolute best value for you. But what I did in a video last year is I actually converted all of these items over to emeralds as best I could in order to get the best idea for which ones of these are going to be the most valuable, right? You have the baubles to decorate the Winterfest tree, you have pet soulstone chests, you have hero soulstone chests, you have the chaos particles, straight up emeralds, big money blue balls, skin stone chests, and these are the big ones, the 150 ones, super titan soulstone chests, you have cleaver. If you already have cleaver, this converts to 50,000 soul coins, and then you get a random totem fragment. Now, if you want to go check out that video, I have the thumbnail of the video on screen now. I have it linked in the top right-hand corner of the video right now, and I'll also link it at the end of this video. It's going to do a great job at breaking down every single one of these options as far as the value when it comes to emeralds. And there's a lively discussion in the comment section. Please go check that out if you have any questions. I would almost guarantee that one of these items is going to be taken away in favor of potentially eternal seeds, since we've added the ascension system in the past couple of weeks. I don't know which one of these would disappear in favor of that. And when that does happen, we'll have a discussion on how many emeralds those eternal seeds are worth, as best we can anyway. But for the most part, the short answer is the Titan Totem is going to be the most value for emeralds. And then I believe second place is this guy right here, the pet soulstone chest. I think we valued this between 20 and 25,000 emeralds. And then from there, I think the chaos particles were in third place. And for those of you that are not familiar with Titan Totem fragments or spirit totem fragments or whatever you want to call it, there is a way to guarantee get them, and that is by spending emeralds at the Big Money Blue Balls altar or the Titan Artifact Spheres, those blue spheres. And you can see here, these are the numbers that you need to spend as far as emeralds on that altar, on the Big Money Blue Balls, in order to guarantee a totem fragment. And there's a lot of ways to gain the system. If you do not have any totem fragments yet, maybe you're a brand new player, if you choose this totem fragment as an option, you will get this gift guaranteed. It will not matter what the other ones are. You're going to guarantee get this one gift. So if you're a brand new player, you're still trying to figure yourself out, then I would recommend go ahead and selecting this and two others, because it really doesn't matter. You're going to get this. You're going to hold it in your inventory. You're not going to use it. Hold it in your inventory. Do not open it. Then you're going to want to spend 4,500 emeralds on the Big Money Blue Balls if you haven't already. There is a quest to do this and you will get refunded. And then if you can, hold off even further to spend 45,000 emeralds. This will give you a guaranteed second fragment, and then open that random fragment that you got from Winter Claus. You can see here that's over a 400,000 emerald value, a guaranteed over 400,000 emerald value, placing this totem item right here by far the absolute best value when it comes to converting this to emeralds, just by far the best value. But this video is not about that, and I've got this far into it, and I apologize. It's kind of a long, wound up introduction. Here we are, almost 5 minutes in. I want to ask you the question. Maybe you don't get the Titan fragment. Maybe you don't ask for it at all. Hear me out, guys. Just hear me out. Maybe you're a mid-range player, all right? Maybe you're a higher-end player, okay? And you are working your way through the Big Money Blue Balls. And if you're listening to me and you're listening to other content creators, listening to your guild mates, then all of your extra emeralds you should be spending on the altar to get this moved along, all right? But look at this. If you have three fragments. Let's say you have three fragments. You did the first two, like I just mentioned. You got the third one for Christmas last year, okay? And then the next one is like 400,000 emeralds away, all right? So you could go ahead and grab one of these, hope for getting it, and then maybe you'll get the correct element. Maybe you'll get a water totem fragment if you are building a water team. Maybe you'll get an earth fragment if you're building an earth team. There's no guarantee. You might be building an earth team and you get a water or a fire fragment instead. What I haven't said yet is only the first two fragments that you get are guaranteed to be the same element as your highest team. So let me say that again. If you are running an earth titan team, and your collection of earth totems have the highest collective power level, then the first and second totem will guaranteed be the earth spirit fragments, all right? So if you were to get a third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, you know, whatever of this item right here, you may not get the piece that you want. And going one step further, you might not even be a titan fighter in your guild. You might not even be a bridge troll or, you know, one of the other Titan locations. And if you're not, and you get this, and then you get one that doesn't fit your element, then that's a huge waste. That's a huge, huge waste. So what I would suggest instead, and I'm not telling you to do this, I'm not saying that this is the best plan. I'm just saying to consider it. What if instead of selecting this totem fragment as one of your three, maybe go ahead and get the guaranteed chaos particles, pet soul stones, and maybe the eternal seeds when it pops up. Maybe grab skin stone chests instead. Maybe grab just straight up emeralds. Maybe grab the bottles to decorate the tree. Because when it really comes down to it, guys, when it really comes down to it, if you're one of those players, and there are a lot of you that are stuck in this area right here, you can see here that I have four totem fragments already. I have three for water and one for earth. That means the next fragment that I get, the fifth one, is 200,000 to 300,000 emeralds away. So Is the average player going to spend 300,000 emeralds on the big money blue balls, this altar of the elements? I don't think so. I think the average player probably won't spend 30,000 emeralds in a year, let alone 300,000 emeralds, right? And then when you do spend that 300,000 emeralds, it's not guaranteed to be one of the totem fragments that you want. Obviously here I want water fragments, but I got an earth. I will very much likely get a fire totem fragment if I were to ask for this from Winter Claus this year, and it will be completely worthless because I'm not building a fire team. I'm not going to build an earth team. I just accidentally got this one last year when I asked for it. And the great part about this is your guild will never know. Your guild will never know. You'll just be like, oh shucks, I didn't get the totem fragment. Good thing I chose these pet soulstone chests as a backup. Good thing I chose these 2,500 chaos particles as a backup. Your guild will never know that you didn't choose this. Now, personally, you guys know that I do not like fighting with Titans. There's a large amount of you that love that, that just really enjoy the whole Titan fighting aspect. You love being a bridge troll. You love defeating the bridge trolls there in Guild Wars, but that's just not me. I would prefer to build up my heroes. Therefore, I want things that are gonna boost my heroes more. These big money blue balls are not gonna help my heroes. These super Titan soul stones are not gonna help my heroes. Cleaver, if you use Cleaver, okay. If you want to use Cleaver, then that's arguable. This Titan Totem Fragment has a really good chance of not being helpful for my account whatsoever, right? So basically everything in this top row, with the exception of maybe this guy, this is just basic Soulstone chests. You get one of these, or at least a 50 of one of these every month. So I wouldn't choose this one at all. Me personally, what I'm probably going to do this year, pet chest, chaos particles, and I don't know, probably this one. And even if you do choose this one and it lands on one of these other ones, then you're going to tell your guild the same thing. Oh no, I guess I didn't get it this year. And that's going to be fine. That's going to be fine. Guys, ultimately, when it comes down to it, if you are stuck in this crazy deficit, maybe you have six or seven totem fragments and the next one is, I don't know, what's a good example? 300,000 away, 200,000 away. This one's 300, almost 300,000. Well, this is only a little over 200,000. If you're that far away, you got to ask yourself, am I going to ever spend that much emeralds on this game, on that one thing, the big money blue balls, the altar of elements or whatever it's called, in order to get a hopefully correct totem fragment so that my Titan team is even better? Are you ever going to do that? I'm not. I'm not going to spend another 300,000 emeralds on that thing. Now, the correct answer is you should, because that's going to be the most impactful thing for your account and your guild to have big totems, right? That's going to get you into more guilds more frequently. That's going to keep you into higher gold league guilds, right? But that's just not how I enjoy the game. So just think about it, guys. That's all I'm saying. Just think about it. As promised on screen now, here is the link to last year's Letter to Winter Claus video where I'd break down the emerald valuations of all 10 of these items. Please take your time, look through them. And I'm going to reiterate this again, guys. If you are a free-to-play player, ask for this golden ticket. You need to have a rating. It will improve your quality of life dramatically. Being able to one-click run missions, it will save you hours. I love you all. Good luck in Dominion.